Napoleon, weakened, no longer occupied himself except like a child. He amused himself by digging a little pond in his garden. He put a few fish into it. The mastic employed in cementing the pond contained copper, and the fish died. Napoleon said, "Everything that attaches itself to me is immediately struck down."